Alright guys, we're back. Been on a losing streak, going second. The grind is pretty real. Now, would it be worth it to just go back into gold 1 and then win in my way back into platinum 5? Instead of trying to win 7 times. I don't know. And it's not that great. So we can go to Geki into Kizan. And get Fire Flint Lady. Kizan and Fire Flint Lady into a sword. Geki. But I already have two of these, so yeah, that's not too great. Let me wait one more turn. I have Nibiru, so let's see what they do. Okay. They must have a lot of hand traps in their hand. Okay, cross out. Doesn't help me either. So they're playing draw go, my hand's not too great. Set this. Okay, Eldlich. Yeah, I'm in a bad spot now. My deck doesn't play well with it. Okay. Did they wait just so that they can get value off of their card? Let's see what they do. Now, I should have played it right here so that, just in case. So, that's unfortunate. I think that's pretty much GG. Yeah. I don't want to grind. They would just destroy one of my things. Okay, so our hand is not that great. So what we can do is summon Mizuho, equip this, get Fire Flint Lady. Let's see if they have Maxx. Okay, they do have a response. They're choosing Okay. Let's see if they Ash Blossom this. Okay, they do. We could do it again next turn. Assuming we're not dead. Is this a carrot curry? Looks pretty cool. Okay, that's pretty much GG. I mean, if we survive this turn, I'll try Brigade. If we draw a Kageki, we can still go off. But, it doesn't look like we're gonna get a turn. We still have quite a few outs. The three spoke signal, the Rota, the three Kagekis. I don't think Mizu, Shinai does it. Because Shinai. We already have one equipped. Shinai would just get us a sword. Yeah, Shinai would not do it. We need to get to Kageki or bust? Okay. Now do you have a negate? This is it, guys. I mean, we have to do it. We're just gonna blow it up though. we're back in gold. But that's better than trying to win 8 troops to get back into platinum. Yeah, not as we lose the die roll or the quick flip. And they're away from the screen too, so we're probably gonna go first. Now, let's see. Okay, that's not resolved. So they don't have Maxx. I thought they would have Maxx'd us already. They don't have it, so they would have just used it, right? Okay, they do have Ash Blossom. Now, do they have Nibiru? That's a $1 million question. I think if he would have waited on Ash Blossom and just Ash Blossom the Battle Shogun, then we would have just our turn. There's nothing much we can do about that. We'll get ourselves a musical. Then we do. Do we want to use her yet? Probably. Get another zero to our hand. Go to Shadow. On, and I believe number 60 to special summon. Number 60 to claw 2. Special this, I don't have anything else to grab other than the legendary. So I would need to grab the legendary first to get another special summon. skip our army face. And that can grab us. I did hold Pyro. It won't matter. Okay, that's not good. That's kind of unfortunate. And we get a free special summon as well. Do we take the long route? I think we do. Yes, so let's get our keys on back. I think we're gonna go into Daigusto. Sorry, you jump back. Okay, so we might have to go to Christian. Summon special this and then we'll special that alongside of it. Okay, now the shield counters are not to be worried about anymore. So how much do I have? I have 13. That's good enough. So we do this because we need our Sheen Squire into the graveyard. Special summon keys on and then the Sheen Knight and Musicals, and then go into 75, go into number 86, and then the Chariot of Beasts, and then Bark Yon. I think for the sake of the video, I'm just gonna summon one less to the level 3s. Then get our last keys on out. Now, if they knew we were going for a wrong go, they might have they might just concede after this. Now we're getting a special summon our Sheen Squire. and we have our board, and then we'll just hit. We skip our main phase 1 because then we're 60, but we have enough cards in our graveyard to negate trap cards. We have 13 cards left in our deck. Then my make is weak. They get one more turn because we don't have a main phase 1. I guess I could have won, but I just don't feel like attacking 2200 defense now. Well, I guess nowadays the defense is pretty low, because most of all the monsters have effects. Don't need to do anything else, just go straight to battle phase. This is a pretty bad hand. So what do I do? Okay. We're not scared of Maxx. So what can we do though? That's the question. Alright, so summon, special, then go to assault. If they have a ash blossom, our turn just ends. Let's see what they do. they don't have Ash Blossom. Or maybe they'll Ash the Special Summon. We want Zaru. Okay, that resolves, that's good. Now, all we need is to dodge Nibiru. Okay, they drew to something. That's fine. Now, if they Ash our Shogun, then we're pretty much done. So they have Nibiru. Yeah, we couldn't die. There's nothing we could have done. That's unfortunate that they drew Nibiru. That's probably the one of two. Okay, so there's nothing we can do now. Could we already use Fire Flip maybe? So we can't draw into that. All of our equipped spells are gone. Yep, so I just gotta end it. We still go for our next turn, and we still have our game on the field. Okay, Eldlich. Yeah, I think this is over. Yeah, can't. Onto Eldlich. That was unfortunate. Pretty good hand. Okay, so looks like we'll be going on to the next game. So we can let's see what they do. Playing this first. If they destroy this with their... what is it called? The Elixir. Zelda. We're gonna grab Shinai. We're gonna force them to activate their trap card, but I don't think even after that we don't have much. We can't do much. So first, some of this. Now if they activate this, we just lose. This. Song judgment. Okay. So we grab another Mizu. But what can we do though? That's the question. If I use Hatsume, I'm pretty much screwed. So I could banish. Does banish Kazari do me anything? So if I banish Kazari, special summon it. I'll still be one summon short. I think that works though, right? So, it won't matter. I can't win against Nibiru. Effects will be negated, so let's banish the legendary. So DDR, and we're gonna discard this choir. Useless here. Thank you. they could just get this guy back. With this effect, we're gonna special summon a Kizan. Okay, Grandmaster. This, I think I'm gonna grab as long as Saryuta's special summon ability is not negated. I'm gonna grab a Shina here. And hopefully we draw into Dojo. Dojo or Tempo, one of those two is good. Second, involving anything to me. Ash Blossom this effect, that's fine. It's the special effect, yeah. It's the better one. So if you're ever playing, you want to Ash this effect, the second one. So we'll do... Too. So that means we're in the home stretch. Probably should have gotten down. So as long as they don't have Nibiru, we should have this locked up. Skip our next phase. Grab water. Grab our Grandmaster from our deck. We're gonna grab the legendary as well. Just in case we need to. Okay, Yuja. Now, if we find another Bushido card, we can get rid of this Sheehan for the Battle Shogun. Okay, so we have it. We even have that. Do we have a dojo? Yes. So if we have dojo, we can put the Sheehan with the square back. I don't think we'll need Ash Blossom. Smoke Signal. Okay, from here we'll go to Appaloosa. If I didn't have the dojo, I will build up until 12 Bushido counters. That way, if I didn't have the dojo, we would have kept the Squire in our hand. So we could discard it later on. Since we did then. But you just want 6 Bushido comes across the board so that you could summon the second special of the Shin Squire. Should we just use this? Might as well. Get your level 3s out, and then the Kizons, and then the monotonous of this deck is sometimes you just space out. It won't matter though. Instead of 4 materials, we'll just have a 3 material one. I can get one more free special summon because I have a 9 here. And I'm just gonna go ahead and do that. I think I miscounted. I did. I did actually, so that was my bad. That's the case. Hopefully we won't need barking out there. Play for me, but hopefully it doesn't matter. So we can go back into Platinum 5. Okay, that's pretty good. What can stop us? Permanents? Doesn't run any more other hand traps, then we're just gonna go for the kill. Was that a pause? Our goal now is to get Apollosa out so that we can negate the Nibiru if they have it. But if we don't have enough Bushido cards, then we won't stand. So we're going to Dojo. Either one of us are lagging or he has a hand trap in his hand. We'll banish our Kagekis to special summon out. If he had Nibiru, he would have used it already, right? Probably would have chained it to Zarya's effect. Yeah, right. We are. Like, trying to extra cards is not hurt. Okay, so we're gonna skip our draw phase next turn. Okay. Firefight, so I guess we're gonna discard it. So we're gonna grab the Grandmaster from our deck and the Izuho and Shinai. Get Appaloosa out, and I'm just gonna do the lock. Not the lock, sorry, the infinite loop. This deck might just be running 3 Maxx's. Yeah, because everything snap is on. In case I don't need that. From here, we're going to tap a reset and lock the game out. Nautilus, I'm playing against Exodia here, so. Thank you. this 36 more times. Hopefully he realizes that we have partook and concedes. Because, I mean, what are his outs besides Exodia? There we go. Alright, secure the win. Back into Platinum 5. Right. Thank you everyone for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.